TikTok has grown into one of the largest video-based social media platforms out there. When producing these short, fast-paced videos for TikTok, it's important that your message is understood. Adding captions to a TikTok video is an effective way to do that. Unfortunately, TikTok doesn't currently offer a viable way to display closed captions the way you can with other social media platforms like Facebook or Twitter. However, TikTok users have a few options. The first option is to manually add text to your videos. You do this by first opening the app and clicking the plus icon. Record a new video or upload an old one. Click the checkbox in the bottom right corner when your video is ready. You can now click the text button at the bottom of the screen to add captions. From here, you can choose a font style, text alignment, and font color. With your text selected and typed out, all you have to do is drag the text to where you want it. After clicking the clock icon in the top, you will see the word duration appear at the bottom with a slider directly above it. With this, you can use visual cues of various screenshots from your video to adjust where on the timeline you want your text to appear. After you've captioned your entire video, you can now post your video. As you can tell, that was a lot of work. Trying to do that with an entire video where the focus is text would take forever, even if your content becomes more watchable as a result. Luckily, there is an easier way for adding captions to your videos. You might have several videos you'd like to add captions to, or one you're going to make that should have captions. That's where Rev.com comes in. It's only $1.25 per minute of video, and the process is super simple. Start by making a TikTok video like you would normally, using the app and the built-in editor. When you're done editing, you can go ahead and download the video directly to your phone's camera roll. This way, you will be able to upload the video for captions. For videos you've already posted to TikTok, you can download them from your page or paste their URLs to Rev to get them captioned. With your video choice made, head over to Rev.com, where they have a network of freelancers to caption your videos in a matter of hours. This is where you either upload or paste a URL for your TikTok video. At checkout, you can select to have your captions burned into your video. Burned-in captions are the best option for a social media platform like TikTok. This style of captions makes it so the captions are a part of the video and can't be turned on or off. These are also called open captions, and you will receive a downloadable video with captions added directly to your video file. With all of your caption settings determined and the video uploaded to Rev, you can expect a turnaround time of a few hours. Once you receive your separate video file with captions burned in, then you're ready to upload it to TikTok. Open up the app and tap the plus button, and within the camera menu, tap the upload button. Choose a video or videos from your camera roll that you added captions to. Before uploading, be sure to make any final edits to length or effects, and then click save. Add your video descriptions and make any final adjustments to your TikTok settings, and tap post. You've now just easily uploaded captioned videos directly to TikTok, and your content is more accessible to a wider audience and is set apart from thousands of other videos posted daily. That is the best way to add professional captions to TikTok videos. As an added bonus, you can now cross-post these videos to reach an even larger audience. Open YouTube and choose Upload Video. You can now select your captioned video to upload. While your video is uploading, fill out the title and description, and make sure you reference your TikTok username so it's easier to find your profile. I hope you found this video insightful, and thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos like this one. And for your next TikTok video, be sure to check out Rev.com for quick and easy professional captions.